recalibrated your universal positioning system. No recognizable stars. No recognizable radiation signatures.
What does it mean?
It means we are no longer in our own galaxy.
Even surrounding galaxies. Completely annihilated. We're so far outside the express. We can't even calculate where we are.
We'll be right back. child. I used to go to the Japanese tea garden in San Francisco, and I used to look at the fish, the carp, swimming in a shallow pond. I used to go down and look at the fish and wonder, what would it be like to live in two dimensions? These fish could only move forward, backward, left, and right. And I imagined, what a strange universe it must be. The concept of up, up into the third dimension was alien to them. I could put my nose right next to the fish, and they would never know that there was something called hyperspace. Today, many physicists believe that we are the fish. We move forward, backward, left, right, up, down. And we say that's all there is. What you see is what there is.
You know our purpose.
I would prefer that you state it.
We turn our backs on confusion and seek the beginning.
What is your destination?
Planet Eden.
That planet.
There's a myth.
Steve, how long has this case been going on?
Since 1975.
How many sightings or experiences has this man had?
Well, he's had over 30 that I've heard of so far.
What makes the case so special in your mind? Why bring us all the way up here from Arizona?
Well, up to now we've been dealing with just the tip of the iceberg. There's a mountain of evidence here. There's other witnesses. There's lots of photographs and recorded sound and finding tracks. A lot of things in this case. Bigger than any case I ever saw before.